中国同非洲啊是命运共同体，合作紧密。
China and Africa share one destiny, and we're engaging in close relationship and cooperation, and we are making win-win progress and development. And the friendship between China and Ghana can date back to a very long time, and we enjoy close ties. And this time, during your state visit to China, Mr. President, you and President Xi Jinping has raised the ties between China and Ghana to a new level, therefore giving us the best condition in history for the enterprises of the two countries to engage in deeper and wider cooperation. One of the brands of Power China, Sinohydro, has entered the Ghana market in the year 2004, and we have achieved the confidence and trust from the Ghana government and people. So we have successfully undertaken some constructions of some projects, and we have built the single largest hydropower station currently in Ghana and probably in the whole West Africa region, the Bui hydropower station, and therefore enhanced the confidence and trust of the people and government of Ghana to us. And Power China has noticed that Your Excellency, Mr. President, you are actively promoting the development of infrastructure in Ghana, including the sectors such as transportation, housing, and energy. And also you are promoting the economic development. Therefore, we believe that we are presented with the opportunity to provide services to the implementation of Your Excellency's blueprint and provide services to the economic and social development of Ghana, and therefore enhance our cooperation with all sectors in Ghana. And more importantly, during your talk with President Xi Jinping, you have reached a lot of new consensus on how to enhance cooperation between China and Ghana and how to further implement the Belt and Road Initiative. Therefore, we believe that this can give us a better opportunity to give a full play to our advantages and for us to participate in the social and economic development of Ghana. And therefore, today I would like to take this opportunity to promise that Power China, according to the consensus you have reached with President Xi Jinping and according to Ghana's development need, we will further enhance cooperation in some projects. For example, we will do a better job in the priority infrastructure projects. And according to your instruction, we will also actively promote the Bui hydro and solar combination projects and the Volt water and land combination transportation projects to give a full play to our advantages and to provide our projects with good technology and assured quality, and we will be very keen on the safety and environmental protection issues and to promote those projects rapidly. I would also like to thank you, Mr. President, for your government's and people's trust and support for Power China, and we will definitely provide better services to the social and economic development in Ghana and to provide concrete contributions to Ghana.
The Bui Dam investment was roughly about $400 million. So that was when I was foreign minister. Now I'm president, so the arrangement should be even bigger.
So our cooperation should be even broader.
And that's why we're here today. We're very, very determined on this Sinohydro arrangement, and we're counting on you in the way in which you work with Bui Dam, with high quality work, that will also be a feature of the arrangements that we're making with Sinohydro. Therefore, Ghana too is very keen on providing as much support as possible to make the Sinohydro arrangement come on stream quickly. My understanding is that the agreement that was signed this morning with the Sinosure agreement, with the signing of the agreements this afternoon that we're going to do here, will complete virtually the entire group of documentation that was required to get the Sinohydro transaction on the way. There's great expectation in Ghana about the benefits of the Sinohydro transaction. It is my hope and expectation that when we conclude the signing this afternoon, the way will be open for you, for the Sinohydro to get on site in Ghana and begin the process of delivery under the agreement. A lot of trust has been built between Ghana and Power China, and so, but this, the $2 billion transaction, which is involved in the Sinohydro transaction, we're looking to increase it even more. That's why I'm saying that as president, I'm expecting that we'll have even more than before. I'm satisfied about the capacity, your capacity to do it, and we will have all the support that you need from the government of Ghana.